So here's the deal. They talked me into getting my ear pierced because we're going on a road trip to Vegas, and apparently I need to be blinged out a little bit more than I am. And so we stopped by Walmart, and we got this little $5 ear piercing kit. And I think about how many people pierce their ears in life and how few people do it with the $5 ear piercing kit. But we're going to give it a shot. They are putting it all together. This is the rough way. We gotta draw a mark where I want it. They're probably gonna stick it like in my cheek or something.
Which one? Which side? Makes you
feel like look, there's my dot. That's. Oh! Okay,
wait, let me see what
it's
right
here. I'm gonna push it. It's gonna come through. It's gonna be a little pop. It's not gonna hurt.
You're gonna hear your skin break.
Hold still.
Don't move, Josh, seriously.
Okay. Piercing the middle of your ear.
Oh, gosh. Hey, can we count to three, though?
Yes. Just hold still. Three. Don't jump. I'm going to get it on there just to tighten it on. Okay. On three, you pop it. One, two, three.
The skin break. Don't move. Look at that bling. Oh my gosh.
That's why. Here's the deal. If you don't have bling, you can't go to Vegas and be what Vegas is. And I am what Vegas is because I am Vegas. Thank you.